basis that I stand on the stolen land of the Kulin Nation, of the Wathaurong people. And that's on behalf of my First Nation family, the Narrangiri family, and I belong to the Shetland Islands in the north of Scotland, west of Norway. I've lived here for, I think it's 11 years. My last baby, my youngest baby, was born here in Geelong Hospital. My oldest boy goes to high school here. And I'm very concerned that it's going to be called green, because that's what it's about. It's about green. All governments are greedy here. And unfortunately, a lot of the people are greedy. There's no way that there will be any mining in the Uyangs. I am talking on behalf of, as a rank and file CFMU member, and I want to make that, you see the badge, I am a rank and file CFMU member, and our union will not destroy any more First Nation peoples. We've already made decisions on that. I am also, to be very clear about this, I'm a retired member of the MUA. I used to come in here on ships. And if you think you've got any mining equipment or that shifted by sea, you won't get you won't get anything. And if any councillor is inside there trying to sell out the Wathaurong people, they picked the wrong fight. Wathaurong, I'm sure, will fight. And we hope that many people will stand with us. Thank you very much.
Okay? The situation we wanted, to say the obvious, a few councillors this afternoon decided that they didn't want to attend this meeting, and obviously there's a couple here, and thank you for them turning up. I do appreciate it. What Tony and I will now try and do is seek a meeting for next Tuesday at 5 o'clock. I know that's not ideal, but that's the best we can do, because if this goes through both houses of parliament by midnight on Wednesday, this council will cease to exist. Which is, it's a shame for the people of Geelong, because they won't be represented. I'm not going to get too political here, but we'll try and have this meeting and get this sorted out next Tuesday if we can, because this is a must get over the line for the people of Lara. I can't say too much about, I don't want to winky pop myself, so I can't say how I'm going to vote, but we all know why we're here, and we're here to support the people of Lara and Little River and make sure that proper process takes place, which is one thing that's not happening today.
Thank you.
Can I just say something to everybody? This has taken a lot of courage for Ron and for Tony to come down here today. I'm not sure if there's any other...
Peter, I didn't see you, and to
come down here today and do this. There's been a huge amount of work put in to try to... Can someone answer that? To try and get a quorum of councillors today so that we could actually have this meeting. I mean, there is 240 objectors to the sand mine beside the quarry, beside the Uyangs. They haven't had a chance to have their say today. Now, that's the most important point. No matter whether you are Liberal, Labor or Green or who you are, it doesn't matter. The democratic process has broken down today.
Yeah.
And we haven't had the opportunity to have our say. Now, we can have a look at the underlying reasons for this, but I think what Ron just said, if we can all reassemble again, hopefully next Tuesday,
yep,
and have our say, and the council will listen to what we have to say,
yep,
and we don't necessarily have to listen to what the planning department has said, we can listen, these guys can listen to what we have to say, and then they can make a decision about where we go to from here. But regardless of any of that, thank you so much for coming here today, guys, and for everybody who's come down here. Katrina's here, I know she's been busting her guts all day to try and get this thing to happen. Lots of us have been trying so hard. We had a huge meeting of the Uyangs Protection Group yesterday. When I mean huge, it went all afternoon. At the end of the afternoon, it was like a comedy thing. Suddenly, Katrina walked in and said, they're going to sack the council tomorrow. We had everything planned and suddenly the council was going to be sacked.
What a
joke. Anyway, thank you very much, everybody. And next Tuesday, we'll all...
Thanks for coming.
Well done.